Do you want to change your lock screen and home screen for the Do Not Disturb on iPhone 8 Plus? Hey there, welcome to this video. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can change your lock screen and home screen for Do Not Disturb on iPhone 8 Plus. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. To do that, open Settings, tap Focus, tap Do Not Disturb, tap the left side, and then tap Choose. Now tap Gallery. After that, select any wallpaper for lock screen. If you want to choose from your phone gallery, just tap Photos at the top left corner. Select your image. After that, tap Add at the top right corner. Now tap Set as Wallpaper Pair. After that, tap Right Side, Choose. Then you'll find two options. Select one from there. After that, tap Done from the right side of the corner. So this is how you can change your lock screen and home screen for Do Not Disturb on iPhone 8 Plus. Hope you found this video helpful. If you did, then hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. If you have any kind of questions, then please ask me in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.